as to why you should hire me to be on your brainstorming team.
And why you should fire most of the people that work for you. You probably should fire most of the people that work for you because they don't possess 2% of my abilities, unfortunately.
Another example on my site is, here is, this is multidisciplinary. You know, unlike cross-disciplinary, where we take a physics analysis.